Christmas crime report. The Christmas tree in Lacey Lakeview's Veterans Memorial Park has been vandalized less than a week after it was put up. Lacey Lakeview police said this morning that part of the tree was removed, light bulbs were destroyed and stolen, and all the electrical cords were unplugged. The department also said there are cameras at the park and that the city plans to open criminal cases for vandalism. Belden